This is Sunny Spotlight from the Greater Bay Area.
当你注视着星空，星空也在注视着你。
宇宙的浩瀚，想去他们线上的空间看一看。
As we gaze up at the sky, we are always drawn to the mysteries that lie beyond our reach in the vast expanse of space. What thoughts come to your mind when you look into the depths of the cosmos? This is the question I posed to the aerospace experts in Nansha District in the southern Chinese city of Guangzhou.Nansha District is located in the heartland of the Guangdong-Hong Kong-Macau Greater Bay Area, serving as a major platform for cooperation among the three regions. In recent years, Nansha has emerged as a new landmark in China's commercial aerospace sector. It has been integrating industries such as carrier rocket production, satellite development, and the application of aerospace technologies.
CAS Space, a Chinese commercial aerospace company. And joining me today is Mr. Zhong Cao, a scientist from the company. And I'm really curious about some of the unique capabilities and strengths that contribute to the company's status in the industry.
我们能够实现火箭的生产、总装、测试、发射等一条龙的服务。项目达成之后，能够做到批量化的一个生产，能够实现年产量30发的量。去年我们参与研制的利剑一号遥二运载火箭，采用1箭26星的方式，一度刷新了我国当时的1箭多星的最高纪录。另外，在业内研制一种新型号的火箭，一般需要5到6年的时间，而我们的利剑一号运载火箭从立项到首飞成功，只用了3年的时间。
Here in Nansha, an unexpected player is venturing into satellite production. Yes, I'm talking about a Chinese company, Geely.Renowned for its automotive expertise, the Geely Holding Group has extended its reach by establishing its aerospace headquarters in Nansha. Joining us today is Mr. Qiao Yongliang, who will provide insights into this exciting new chapter for the company.
Geely 作为全球领先的汽车研发与生产企业，契合未来的技术发展趋势，为人类的出行领域提供低成本、高可靠的卫星应用服务。我们建设的是全球首个集商用通信、导航、遥感于一体的星座，我们称之为吉利未来出行星座。通过规划部署1772颗卫星，实现全球实时数据通信服务。
China's commercial space industry is experiencing a period of rapid growth, according to a recently published review of the country's aerospace landscape.China conducted 26 commercial space rocket launches in 2023. Additionally, a total of 120 commercial satellites were developed and deployed. But why Nansha? What unique characteristics does this place offer that have attracted aerospace businesses to establish themselves here?
Nansha 位于大湾区几何中心，拥有极佳的地理位置优势和区域经济发展优势。同时，南沙制度政策都很领先，针对商业航天产业，专门出台了碳天九条。碳天九条对南沙的商业航天企业在研发创新、生产发射、空间要素保障、多元融资等领域都给予了很大的支持和保障。这里的一切都在高速发展，我们也相信在这里能够触达到的是一片更为广阔的星辰大海。